Have you ever watched the Mack and wondered who this guy was?
Oh man, shit, you know how I am. I'm gonna run my thing, you know. This is all about the money game with me.
Frank Ward was an actual pimp from Oakland who Max Julian's character Goldie was based on. The director, Michael Campus, met Ward after a couple of months in Oakland, and in order to shoot the movie, Campus needed Ward's permission because many of the scenes were shot in his territory. In exchange for his guidance and protection, Campus put Ward in the film, so all of the homeless people, junkies, pimps, and women in the film were supplied by Frank Ward. Although Campus had Ward's protection, the film was also in the Black Panther's territory. During filming, Black Panther Party members would throw bottles and trash cans from rooftops. In order for filming to run smoothly, an additional deal had to be made with Huey Newton and Bobby Seale, who were put in charge of providing extras for the film. About halfway through the production of the film, Frank Ward was shot and killed in his Rolls Royce, and there's speculation that the Black Panthers were responsible, so the filmmakers and cast had to relocate to safer areas to complete filming. And despite all of the tension, the film's opening was shot in Oakland, and all of the proceeds went to the Black Panthers breakfast program. And a sidebar, according to Michael Campus, the original script was written on prison toilet paper by an inmate in San Quentin named Bobby Poole.